Alright folks, welcome back with some more Sunset Overdrive. I don't know how long I still have left in the game, but hopefully I can complete it before the whole aspect of the another game that I have planned for a YouTube channel. There is a lot of shit that I wanna complete before I am gonna attempt to do any other game. I don't honestly know how long I have in terms of this particular game, but we're about to find out. If it happens sooner than later, then good or awesome and everything, but man, this game has taken far too long in my honest opinion.
I'm done LARPing. I'm done with this city. As soon as I fix this boat, I'm out of here.
I'm forming a band and I need people to rock.
Really? That sounds cool. You know, I beat Betty in a band one time.
You're in!
Awesome! That's me excited! I'm coming up here, but I can't swim. I'm going to kill my brother.
Oh shit. Where do we have to go now? We have to go this way. Like, don't get me wrong, I am enjoying the game, but
got it!
This boat is too heavy for just one harpoon! You need to attach two harpoons!
Okay, Wendy, I'm working on it. Oh, bollocks.
Moving really slowly.
That dock at the end is open. Use the harpoons to tow me in.
Here come the OD.
What the fuck? Mate, fuck off. Alright, let's get this done.
Got it!
Oh fuck! I'm out of everything. Come on.
Got it.
All right, welcome back. I hope the PC won't crash again. hit the blue.
Got it.
Fuck off.
Got it. Doctor.
Oh shit, I'm gonna stay.
That's all of them.
All right, you got your bass player. When's the show? I need a little time to practice.
Tonight, at my bass downtown.
Cool. I'll meet you there.
I need a drummer. Don't they just hobos with girlfriends? Sam, I need a drummer.
I think 4Kim plays the drums. She has a merit badge for percussion on her sash. Not that I was looking at her chest or anything.
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, she's over by the concert hall. I'll tell her you're coming.
Alright, we're not that far off from beating the game. I suppose we can do it today. What's really unfortunate is the fact that my fucking PC took a whole ass shit. Hello.
You told me you need a drummer.
You up for it?
Sure, but I need a kit. There's a bunch of drums in that truck down there.
I got this. Some taiko drums.
Watch out! Hopper's incoming!
Where?
Behind you.
Are you okay?
Yeah. But now we got an OD problem. Wait, I got an idea.
Hey, thanks, Dr. Dorothex.
The next one without touching the ground. Now, melee slam!
Damn, if I hit the ground, the taiko drums lose their stylish luster.
Almost had it! I gotta stay off the ground.
Next one without touching the ground.
Now, melee slam! The ground, tied in.
There we go.
Nice, I get it. You set off all the taikos in one chain, and you can kill all the OTs. Then I'll be able to go in and collect my drops.
Yeah, okay. Now keep quiet. Gotta concentrate.
You got half of them. Keep going.
Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck?
Set off all the taikos in one chain, and you can kill all the OD at once. Then I'll be able to go in and collect my drops.
Yeah, okay. Now keep quiet. Gotta concentrate.
You got half of them. Keep going.
Damn, if I hit the ground, the taiko drums lose their stylish luster.
You got half of them. Keep going.
Now, I only need a lead singer and a guitarist. Not Sam.
All right.
He's too whiny. Not Floyd. He's too... Floyd. Rockfest, huh? It's a long shot, but I'll give it a try.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
Holy shit! You're King Buzzo from the Melvins!
In the flesh, so to speak.
I'm putting on a show for some sick kids. I've got a bass player and a drummer, but I could really use a frontman.
Benefit show, huh? Cool. I'm there.
Awesome! I've got a base a few blocks away. Meet me there in a few hours.
I know the place. I'll be there. Now, if you could just take a step back.
Like this?
Lol.
You are coming tonight, right?
I said I was.
Yes. Yes, you did.
You still standing out there?
No. I mean, yeah, not on purpose. You know, I'm just tying my shoe.
Hell yeah! Pulse mine. Don't care. I hope it doesn't crash again.
Are actually gonna play at my place. Sometimes the end of the world is pretty damn great.
Oh shit. Alright, where am I supposed to be going? Fuck you. We already have a new blaze. I got another shoe.
Las Catrinas is scary, man. I'd rather go up against Fiscos around the base so we can get loud. Downside is they might be powered by a little bit of overcharge, which means OD will come running. So lay down some traps just like you always do. Let Buzz know when you're ready to start rocking.
For this, I'm gonna need to use the controller to put down the traps and shit. How did I change the things? Oh, right. Ahem. Let's get on with it.
Las Catrinas is scary, man. I'd rather go up against Fisco than them any day.
Time to piss off the neighbors.
Indeed.
Check. 1, 2, check.
You did good.
That's an understatement.
You made Akila Tonsillitis happy. It's not like you saved the world or anything.
Yeah, I did tonsillitis. I thought he had cancer. Well done, little man.
Well done.
We need a little more time to set up. Keep those OD out of the base, and we'll get started as soon as we can. Hey, one thing? Don't let the OD near the fuse boxes. They're really delicate.
Keep them away from the fuse boxes. Got it.
Oh, right. There we go.
Sunset City!
Fuck yeah.
Awesome, yeah! Give me, yeah! Yeah! This is so cool!
If Yoti attack those fuse boxes, it's going to ruin the concert. Don't make my kids sad, or I'll make you dead.
Alright, I don't have any. Fuck.
Thank you.
There you go. And he's flying off.
I thought you were gonna get killed quickly. Then I thought I was gonna kill you. But now I look forward to our time together. Until you're killed.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Uh-uh. This is the nicest thing. I'll show you how to get into Fisco HQ. But sneaking you in is as far as I'm willing to go. If we get killed with you, then the kids are as good as dead.
Okay. I think I have a plan. Sam, where are you?
I'm almost at the overpass.
Good. Let's meet there.
Time to beat up this game. I'm getting kind of not sick of it, but rather bored. Let me see, how do I get up there?
With our brains, plus the brawn, plus the trees, we should be able to
call the others. Time to go all in. I know you're all wondering why I called you here tonight. Take a look around. All of this will be yours someday. Or we'll be dead.
I found a hidden code buried in a Fisco data drive. I've only decoded a small piece, but it is a massive bit of work. They are planning something huge, and to find out what, I need access to the server room in their headquarters.
But that's in their headquarters.
That will be a monumental task.
Well, what's our plan?
It's frustrating. With all the automation and whatnot, there ain't nobody to shoot.
If I may address the court, you said you needed everyone. Yet we are not all here. I see the painted tarts are not here.
Here! Oh!
I'm here, but you're not the DM of me, Flandaf. I was listening. And I'm not letting you attack Fisco HQ without Las Catrinas.
Together, we'll take Fisco down. Or we won't, but we'll get some wicked respawn animations. Who's with me?
For Vargarthia.
For the Oxfords.
For Troop Bushido.
All right, let's try this again. I have no clue what the fuck is going on with my PC as of late. I think it might be getting far too hot for the PC to handle anything particular, so it might be because of that, who knows. Let me open up one more thing real quick. Let me open up the hardware monitor and see if there is something else wrong as well.
You slayed a dragon to protect us.
Call the others. Time to go all in. I know you're all wondering why I called you here tonight. Take a look around. All of this will be yours someday. Or we'll be dead.
I found a hidden code buried in a Fisco data drive. I've only decoded a small piece, but it is a massive bit of work. They are planning something huge, and to find out what, I need access to the server room in their headquarters.
But that's in their headquarters.
That will be a monumental task.
Well, what's our plan?
It's frustrating. With all the automation and whatnot, there ain't nobody to shoot.
If I may address the court, you said you needed everyone, yet we are not all here. I see the painted tarts are not here.
Oh!
I'm here, but you're...
Whoops!
Not the DM of me, Flandaf. I was listening. And I'm not letting you attack Fisco HQ without Las Catrinas.
Together, we'll take Visco down. Or we won't, but we'll get some wicked respawn animation. Who's with me?
For Vagarthia. For the Oxfords.
For Troop Bushido.
Para los niños.
For the footage.
For each other.
I'm gonna have like 4 fucking recording sessions about this game.
There are none the Vagarthians cannot defeat.
I need to put this back up. Oh fuck! God damn it!
We're inside the building.
The server room should be on the main floor somewhere.
Find it fast. It'll carry out here. Dogs living together and whatnot.
Once I find it, I'll need a few minutes to get through the security systems and access their network.
Just work fast, Sam.
Keep on the track. Got the main attack of that.
Standing in front of a bunch of computers and staring at them. I think he might be having a stroke or something.
Sam.
Okay. Give me a few minutes. Where's the start menu?
Fuck sakes.
Kind of.
level 2. I need HP. This one dead. Second one dead. Now where is the harpoon?
Things go more smoothly when you're around.
We believe in you!
This is Sunset Overdrive, not ET. Give me some space! Work!
You need to get to that bottle! Hurry! We don't have much time!
Thank you.
I think that's the game done. Oh no. Oh fuck.
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
We all lost a friend.
And the world lost a hero.
Watch him not actually be dead.
A hero that will live on in this city and in our hearts forever.
So that's it, everyone. After 3/4 crashes, I was able to finish the fucking game.
Whoa, whoa, wait a minute.
Huh?
That's the ending? Are you serious? Whose idea was that? Yours? Yours? Oh, bad move, guys. NeoGaf is gonna eat you alive. You know what? I deserve a better ending. I got an idea. Okay, rewind!
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
For fuck's sakes. You troll!
Hey everybody! Who wants to get drunk on milk and crackers? Alright, so be honest. That whole riding the bottle into the building thing, did it look as cool as it felt?
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Wait, wait, don't tell me. Giant city destroying robot?
Okay, that's the final boss apparently.
Will be. Apologizes for this impending destruction of Sunset City. Your checks are in the mail.
That's why I couldn't find the weapon inside the building. The building was the weapon. So I have to fight a building? There's a device near the top of the building, a power core of sorts.
A power core. There's always a power core.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn, you're stupid.
Get to the robot! Hurry! It's killing people!
Sorry, I haven't come to this, but it's your
Oh, for fuck off.
Okay, just one more. Fuck yeah.
Who says a gun?
Gotta keep moving. Don't wanna get fried.
Do you seriously think you can survive against me?
Good for him.
If I ever find out who hit a power cord, I swear to God, I'll swear at them.
You fucking running asshole. Come back here.
Hey man, that's a boy. So you know that big ass robot that's like setting fire to the city and all that? Is that real? Because I had a lot of nightmares about giant robots when I was in first grade. I'm like regressing. That's some shit. You know, stress-induced hallucinations, maybe, but it's freaking me out, man.
It's real, Floyd. And if you stop talking, I'll...
It's real? Well, then quit talking and kill the shit out of it, Jay. This ain't social hour, you know? We used to have social hour when I was a nerd. Great. This is time we're here. We just sit around and talk shit.
I do.
If you strike me down, I will become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. So leave me alone! Sam, are you down?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I just wanted to say, in case we all die, you've been a really good friend.
Just a friend?
Maybe more. But let's talk about that if we survive.
Okay. And, same to you, poor Kim. It's nice to know there's people like you in this world.
Aw, that's really sweet.
You two shut up! Try to kill a giant robot here! Hey, looks like you can use the elevated train tracks to get up higher!
Oh yeah, those ones, okay. It's almost dead, this one. Fucking God.
Hey, looks like you can use the elevated train tracks to get up higher.
Stop! There are no other plot twists after this. You don't want the story to end, do you?
How did it gain HP back? What the fuck? Mate, fuck off.
Hey, looks like you can use the elevated train tracks to get up higher.
Stop! There are no other plot twists after this. You don't want the story to end, do you? Get off me, asshole! If you strike me back, I will be more powerful than you could possibly imagine. So leave me alone!
Holy fuck. There we go. About that goddamn dime. This is my city now. Can I somehow skip this? No. Unfortunate. It's kind of weird that this game doesn't have in-screen, like, skip. Oh, there you go. Okay, cool. Holy Batman! Bye-bye. Well, that was a huge-ass fucking surprise.
I'm not the hero that Sunset City deserves, or the hero it needs, but...
Wait, what? What's that?
I'm pretty much all it's got, so everybody can just deal with it.
All right, well, I suppose let's go fast travel here.
Player one, coming, y'all.
Okay. Nah. The story for the game is done. I'm not gonna bother anymore. But let's see what this is this about. No.
Hey, Troopmaster Brillcream is missing. Have you seen him?
No. If you look down.
Let's do it,
whatever.
Thanks, Sam, but I think she called me for a reason. Now, where to start? Brillcream! Hello! Okay.
If he's still wearing his mech suit, it should be easy to track his digital signature. I could program your phone to show exactly where he is. You know, if you think that would be helpful.
Yes, please. It would have been more helpful before I went through all that work.
Just hurry. It's not like him to be gone for so long. Part petroleum-based hydrocarbon and PAO blend with molybdenum disulfide and gallium dialkyl phosphate.
Did you just have a stroke?
It's overcharged motor oil, and it's making the OT even more dangerous.
shedding his old mech and growing a new one.
We're getting closer. There's not a single close by.
Alright, let's do this last one. Fuck's sakes. What the fuck?
Keep them away from me. They're getting too close.
Combat skills. They'll come in useful on the rig.
Rig?
Fine. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed the Sunset Overdrive. I'm not coming back to this game anymore because it's done! The story is done. I don't have to worry about the game anymore. Without further ado, I sincerely hope you enjoyed the let's play slash walkthrough, whatever. And I'll see you guys with another game very, very soon. Thanks for watching and bye bye.
In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur, a new age of possibility emerges.